Hello and how's it going? You know what it is. It is some BF3 commentary time with your boy. It's Gyro, the console scrub himself. Gonna be running the LSAT by accident in the beginning of this gameplay. Get like 2 kills with it and then fall over dead. Then I switch over to the Scar L for the assault class, and we'll talk a little bit more about that. But how's it going? How is everyone's 2013 year already? Mine's been great. Actually in the process of looking for a 4-bedroom house, which I'll get to that later also. But using the Scar L on Kharg Island for TDM on the Xbox 360, playing with my buddy Squid. Unfortunately, he does not have a microphone because he raged and broke it like a little child or something. I don't know what it was. Whatever people do, you know, be raging the fuck out. I get my Scar L Service Star 1 and Proficiency Dog Tag, then fall over dead once again. Now, what can I say about this gameplay other than it's a pretty good gameplay other than the enemy team is quite bad, so it's good for me because I get lots of kills and some nice little kill feeds and stuff like that. But we're gonna be running the Scar L, like I said, with the MP412 Rex as my sidearm, with medkit, and then I think I have on suppression. Is that right? Yeah, suppression looks like. Now, my setup for the Scar L that I like to run on it is the American Red Dot sight with a bipod and laser sight. I don't know, it just seems to work best for me like this, and I get really good results out of it from the day's worth that I've been playing with it. I really don't have that many kills with the gun, so for right now, this is my setup that I like and I enjoy. I want you guys to comment below and tell me what setup you like on the Scar L. What is your favorite, or do you even care for this gun at all? So comment below, tell me. Look at all these noobs just sitting in fucking corners. Give me that double trouble, and then I'm gonna die. Yeah. So anyways, yes, I told you guys, me and my family are in the process of looking for a 4-bedroom house. If you guys remember, I did a video that said I would be inactive over the Christmas, like, holidays, and I would see you guys back in 2013. Well, during that holiday times, my wife's oldest son came to, like, visit us for Christmas, and it ended up him staying with us and, like, living back here with his mom and myself and his brother. So we have me, my wife, my stepson Kyler, my son Isaiah, and then my mom, and we live in a 2-bedroom apartment right now. So we are looking to upgrade into a 4-bedroom and actually buy a house. Hopefully we can get one in. Pretty sure that we can, because my credit's been getting better and better, and a lot of you kitties are probably like, credit, what the hell is that? Oh my gosh, he's talking adult stuff. I'm gonna just click off the video now. So yeah, we'll just get away from that. But anyways, I'm gonna be looking for a house, so I might be going inactive. I know that the uploads on my channel are not gonna be as frequent as you guys have already noticed. I've only put out maybe 3-4 videos, if that, since I've been back in 2013. I do hope that the quality of the content is a lot better than it has been, and I hope that it keeps you guys coming back every time that I actually do upload a video and clicking that like button and commenting and sharing and favoriting and all that fun stuff. So yeah, like I said, if you guys enjoyed this video, enjoyed this commentary, then click that like button. Comment below, tell me what your favorite setup with the Scar L for the assault class is. Look at Squid, always has to be in my videos. I'm out of here, peace, you know? Leave my Xbox Live party. So take it easy, guys. We will see you in the next video. Later. Ready?
Yeah. All right, man. Yo, let's go ahead and take these motherfuckers down to the wild, wild south.